At some point I will hopefully have everything tier 3 and above, and I usually like to live with a tier 3. Yeah, I think the one with the collecting stacks here is actually feels better. Going to stay with the tier 2 scrapper now, just for tribunal here. Oh, no mercy. Oh, Gitgut. Once again, Gitgut. But a decent human being from Gitgut. That's nice. Well, most of them are. I just have very few toxic players. One of the nicest clans that I know. Hi, Mike. Hi, chat. Yo, Annie. What's up? Let's say hi properly. Hello, hello. Still smoking a cigarette, so gotta stay hidden, but I'll be right back for you guys and ladies. Hex wouldn't help. No, it wouldn't help. I would say the hex joke gets old slowly but steady, but it is kind of funny every time, so. Didn't know Mike smoked though, man. Yeah, I keep saying what I say since ages. I will stop at some point, so. Shit. Yeah, whatever. Alrighty, let's get to the real deal. Good night, Mike. Have a wonderful night to you too. I can't read the name, unfortunately. That's some Asian words, but Mr. Asian, thank you very much. Have a great night too. Oh man, I wish I could read Japanese or Chinese or these hieroglyphs for me. I will have to learn it once China takes over the world anyways, but for now I'm good. Alright, we're back to my wish scenario here. Hopefully we won't get too many scrapper this time. He said, and Scrapper just came across the board again, like mad.
You gotta give him that hawk too and spit on that thing.
Why don't you use the right side talent for Scrapper? Same issue, man. I need to wait till, even with the right side, I need to wait. Because if I have a tier 3 Scrapper here, and another Scrapper appears, I have to wait till this one, the ability comes off so I can continue to eat that dude. So yeah, and I don't get the attack buff, so doesn't really help too much. But yeah. Electfire, yo, what's up? Talking about gods. Andrew, thanks for the sub, man. I'm sure you look beautiful again today. As usual. I saw Andrew, that guy X-Style. On Instagram. And he looks like, do you know Giga Jet? He basically could be his twin brother, but the more beautiful one, you know what I mean? Very good looking guy. Same counts for his girlfriend though. Stop talking, bro. Hey, I'm spitting the truth. Prove me otherwise, man. He's been got a little pressure out. Oh my god. Stop spit talking my stream, man. What are you talking about? Scrapper talent doesn't got an issue against Grandmaster. Yes. Yeah, well, at some point I will hopefully have everything tier 3 and above, and I usually like to live with a tier 3 scrapper, so either way, none of the scrappers should be an issue for Grandmaster. Right now it would still be, theoretically, but I still insta-kill everything. I'm not going to upgrade them now, because I don't want to run short on mana to drop the units. Because, yeah, I don't want to waste the cooldown. That's actually my main concern, is not wasting the cooldown here. Which I am now. No, I'm not. So yeah, I will upgrade the last portion whenever I have enough mana. Imagine having tier 7 scrapper and Grandmaster on death wave is gonna eat everything. Yeah, happened before. I don't even need to imagine, cause that happened to me before, so. But yeah. The issue doesn't last long, let's say it this way. It's a very quick end if this happens. That's very cool. Every time I get a statue here or here, I'll get one stack here. There we go. Yeah, I think the one with the collecting stacks here is actually feels better. We'll see. I'll try out both for sure. Have you been playing Rush Royale? Well, it's soon Rush Royale's birthday. I think somewhere in December. Not quite sure. But I think, yeah, somewhere in December. And it's the fourth birthday of Rush Royale, and that's basically how long I played the game. I think I started 1 or 2 months after the game got released. Quite some time now. Longer than most of my relationships last, so you know what I mean? Not all of them, I did have some good ones. What was that? Mike is an OG, yeah, so are you, Alex Fireman. You are also around as long as I can remember. Alright, now the real stuff begins. Those are very low still, so that's kind of a problem. I think at this point I can actually upgrade this. More than enough mana. Now I didn't get a scrapper for ages. Oh shit, well that doesn't help. You know what? I'm going to stay with... going to stay with the tier 2 scrapper now, just for Tribunal here. Alright. Because if he kills my scrapper, I'm done. And with the tier 2, yeah. Because whenever I only have a tier... Oh, shh. You know what? I count that as a sign, so let's... Just, Oh, now we have a big guy coming up. It's totally fine so far. Oh shit, that's not good. Well, it's not the end of the world either. Oh! Was actually enough. Damn, that's really lucky. Yeah. Yeah, more or less. Good game. Change Fortuna with speed hero like Zeus or Jay? Yeah. Fortuna's so broken, man. It's so crazy broken. You don't get as far as you do with any hero. Like, there is no better hero in regards of damage than Fortuna, and by a mile. So yeah, please put your thoughts about this video in the comments, like and subscribe, or the next warlock will hit your highest damage dealer unit. Just saying, I don't make the rules. Check out the Rush Royale market for the best price in the game and use the code GodlikeMike, because remember, spend smarter, not harder. Also, if you like the content, here is a lot more of it. Thank you very much and see you next time.